singing an opera song. So this is Una Furtiva Lagrima, and it's from the opera Les Désirs d'Amour. And it's about, well, the lead tenor buys this potion, love potion, for the woman that he loves. She doesn't love him back, and it wasn't actually love potion, it was cheap wine or something. And so he sees her crying, and he thinks that she's fallen in love with him. And so it's called A Furtive Tear, Una Furtiva Lagrima.